The Twits by Roald Dahl. Chapter 25. The furniture goes up. Oh, oh, now the table, the big table, shouted Mugglewump. Turn the table upside down and put a dollop of sticky glue on the bottom of each leg. Then we shall stick her on the ceiling as well. Hoisting the huge table upside down onto the ceiling was not an easy job, but they managed it in the end.
What? We'll stay up there, they cried.
Oh, oh, is the glue strong enough to hold it up?
It's the strongest glue in the world, Mugglewump replied.
Oh, it's a special bird-catching, bird-killing glue for smearing on trees.
Oh, please, said the roly-poly bird. I've asked you before not to mention that subject. How would you like it if it was monkey pie they made every Wednesday and all your friends had been boiled up and I went on talking about it?
Oh, I do beg your pardon, said Mugglewump. I'm so excited, I hardly know what I'm saying. Now the chairs, do the same with the chairs, and all the chairs must be stuck upside down on the ceiling. And in their right places. Oh, do hurry up, everyone. Any moment now, those two filthy freaks are gonna come rushing in with their guns.
The monkeys, with the birds helping them, put glue on the bottom of each chair leg and hoisted them up on the ceiling.
Oh, now the smaller tables, shouted the Mugglewump, and the big sofa, and sideboard, and the lamps, and all the tiny little things, the ashtrays, the ornaments, and the beastly plastic gnome on the sideboard. Everything, absolutely everything, must be stuck to the ceiling.
It was terribly hard work. It was especially difficult to stick everything onto the ceiling in exactly its right place, but they got it done in the end.
What now? Asked the
roly-poly bird. He was out of breath and so tired he could hardly flap his wings.
Now the pictures, cried the Mugglewump. Turn all the pictures upside down, and will one of you birds please fly out onto the road and watch to see where those frumptious freaks are coming back.
I'll go, cried the roly-poly bird. I'll sit on the telephone wires and keep guard. Give me a rest.